closing the gap and entering that company in the eyes of people.
Oh, absolutely. Because it's not such a great job of timing takedown wins. I haven't seen anyone so good at slipping a jab into the takedown since your senior year. Because of the awful job of getting to step one step two. For him to get you to the floor, that he will do every single one at you, every single time.
Yeah, a lot of folks talk about that wrestling being how hard it is, right, over the course of a career to continue to drill those things. He talks a lot about that, and that's why he's continued to realize success here in the UFC. Well, it should be interesting to see how it goes for him here tonight. This is a high-level wrestler of the highest order. No question in the cardio. He's got a big fight in front of him here tonight.
Every time he steps into the octagon, he does one thing. Race to try, gets right in your face, pushes through, gets to the clinch, calls a single leg takedown, and you can grab your leg. It's like getting caught in a vice grip, getting grabbed by a crocodile. He is going to finish it. He starts to run his feet immediately. When he can get you moving, he is always looking to advance from position one to position two to eventually finishing that great single leg that he possesses.
And when he closes the distance, best of luck trying to bump this guy off. He does fumble drills in his sleep. Big fight going here.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Black Mamba. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a Greco-Roman wrestler holding a professional record of 32 wins, 15 losses.
He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Temecula, California, Dan Hendo. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
All right, Herb Dean, third man in the octagon for this one.
Ready. You ready to fight? Good.
You see how a lot of time he wrestles versus Travis. The wrestler gets some time. He's got the strong base and the grappler can't move him. He ends up stuck down there, wasting time. He starts to advance position and get caught.
Thank you.
displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish. He's a guy.